Let's talk about the speech. It was billed beforehand that it would be a unifying speech. It would be bipartisan in nature. Is the Democrats would beg to differ right. in terms of, you know, that it was unifying. I mean, I'm just reading their body language right. of sitting on their hands.
We've never seen it any worse than last night. I've never seen Nancy Pelosi's face look like that
right.
during a State of the Union.
Yep, I agree.